Hello viewers, in this small video I am just going to explain you higher order thinking skills questions and answers in the chapter of integers for class 7 students. There are 5 problems here. I am explaining each and every one in a detailed step by step procedure. Try to understand and follow the method very carefully. So the first question is, listen very carefully. What is the value of 0, minus 1, plus 2, etc.? That means they have given an expression, they are asking us to find out the value. So, observe very carefully. Here the given expression is 0, minus 1, plus 2, minus 3, plus 4, minus 5, plus 6, and minus 7, plus 8, etc. It is going on, minus 9, etc., plus, etc. It is going on up to the number 20. So if you observe the pattern very carefully, it is very easy to understand. 0, it doesn't have any value. I am just grouping these two. Minus 1 plus 2, if you add two numbers with different signs, you have to subtract the smaller number from the bigger one and then give the bigger number sign. So that means minus 1 plus 2 means plus 1. Similarly, minus 3 plus 4 means plus 1. Minus 5 plus 6 means again plus 1. Minus 7 plus 8 means again plus 1. So there is a pattern is there. If I take up to 8, if you add all these numbers, we will be getting 4 plus 4. That means if you take 8 up to 8th number, you are getting half of that number. If you take up to 6 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, you will be getting 3. If you take up to plus 4, you get plus 1 plus 1, that is plus 2, half of the number that you are getting. So up to 8 means you are getting plus 4, up to 10 means you will be getting plus 5, etc. Up to etc., etc., etc. If it is 20 means half of this is plus 10. So if you add all these things, you will be getting 10. Plus 10 is the answer for this question. So given expression 0, minus 1, plus 2, minus 3, etc. If you go on adding these up to plus 20, the final answer that we are going to get is plus 10. I hope you understood. Okay, now let us move on to the second problem here. Use less than or greater than to compare two given expressions. They are giving two expressions. We have to compare which is less than the second one, which is greater than the second one. That means which is less, which is more. Those things we have to find out. So observe very carefully. I am taking the two expressions here. Minus 2 into minus 1 into 4 into 2 into minus 3. So here operation is multiplication. Understood? So here the signs are minus into minus, two signs are there, plus, and then here these two, minus into minus, this is plus, and here minus, again plus into minus is negative, that is minus of. That is, I am writing it is a negative number. I am not finding the entire answer. This is a negative number. Now, let me take the second expression here. Minus 2 plus. Observe very carefully. Plus of minus 1 is. Again, here I am writing once again. Plus 4 plus 2 minus of minus 3. Now, I am just finding what is the value. One number is negative. So, negative number is always less than the positive number. If you get this as a positive number, then we can simply say that first number is less than the second number. Now, I am just finding minus 2. Look very carefully here. Plus of minus is minus 1, plus 4, plus 2. Here, minus of minus, that is plus 3. So, observe again very carefully. Minus 1, minus 2. When two numbers have the same sign, you just simply add these two numbers and then take the same sign, that is minus 3 here, plus 4 here, plus 2 is here, that means these two is minus 3, plus 4, plus 2 as it is, and again plus 3 is the final this thing. That means what? This minus 3 and plus 3 becomes 0 and this value is 6. So this is a positive number. So whenever we are comparing one positive and negative number is always less than the positive number. So negative number means which expression is a negative number? First expression is negative, second expression is positive. So we can simply say that first expression is less than second expression. First expression is less than second expression. That is the answer for this. Let us move on to the next problem. This is third one in the higher order thinking skills problem. I am just reading this problem. Use the given number line. They are giving a number line. We have to use given number line to find sign of the given expression. What is the expression given? A minus b by ab. This sign, that means whether this is a positive number or negative number, we have to find out whether the given expression is positive or negative. That is what we have to decide. So for that purpose, they are also giving a hint. Number line they are given. They are giving, this is 0. So the numbers are all right to the 0 are positive numbers. This is positive and these are negative numbers. So here A is a positive number. For example, if I take a positive number, any number you can take, say for example 5, and B is a negative number. For example, I take minus 3 as B. So A is equal to 5, B is equal to minus 3. I am just taking. Now expression value A minus B by AB, that we have to find out its sign. A value is 5 minus B value is what? Minus 3. This is most important, minus of minus 3. And AB, 5 is the A and B is how much? That is multiplication of B value is minus 3. Again 5, listen very carefully, minus into minus, that is minus of minus is plus. That is numerator is a positive. And then here 5 into minus 3, that means sine of 5 is positive and then sine of 3 is negative. So plus 5 into minus 3, that means positive into negative, that value is negative of 15, right? This is nothing but 8 by minus 15. Otherwise this can also be written as minus 8 by 15. Ultimately this is a negative sign. So the given expression is a negative. The sign of the given expression is negative. This is the answer for this. Let us move on to the next one. Here there are two problems are there, A and B. So we have to simplify, otherwise evaluate. So the A is, they are giving some expression, 25 minus, observe very carefully, there is a square bracket, 20 minus, again there is a flower bracket, 8 divided by 4 minus, again there are braces, 15 minus 25 divided by 5, braces finished, divided by 2, flower bracket finished, and again square bracket finished. There is a rule I think all of you may be knowing, BODMAS, BODMAS. So the order of operations, first brackets you have to finish, then of, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So we have to look for the braces, brackets. So there are so many brackets here, so many braces are there. Here look, here square bracket is there, flower bracket is there, and braces are also there. So first you have to take most inside one. This is the inside braces. So you have to evaluate these two things. In this, again in this braces also there are operations. One is subtraction, one is division. So as per BODMAS rule, first division you have to finish. So division means this one is the first important one. 15 minus 25 divided by is 5. So this is the braces finished, divided by 2 and square bracket finished, flower brackets finished. Again here 8 divided by 4 is how much? 2, right? Minus this is. So in this again 15 minus 5 is how much? 10. 10 divided by 2, here 2 minus this one, this is the flower bracket. Again here as per BODMAS, BODMAS rule, division performance is the first one. So 10 divided by 2 is 5. So 2 minus 5. So this entire thing is flower bracket. This value is minus 3. And what is left out here? 20. See, this I have not taken, right? 20 minus this one, right? Again here there is 25 minus this is there. So that is equal to 25 minus 20 minus of minus 3 is how much? 20 plus 3. That is equal to, this is, you are not supposed to forget this brackets. 25 minus 20 plus 3 is how much? 23, that is 2. So the answer for this first expression is 2, right? Let us move on to the B, problem number B. Here, observe very carefully, 45 divided by, flower bracket start, 8 minus, in this, minus 2 of 5, half is the first preference, okay? Half, minus 2 of 5 means minus 2 into 5 plus 3, braces closed, flower bracket also closed. That is equal to 45 divided by 8 minus, minus 2 into 5, that is multiplication first and then addition. Minus 2 into 5 is minus 10, minus 10 plus 3, that is equal to 45 divided by, again, 8 minus, minus 10 plus 3 is how much? When two different signs are there, what you have to do here is minus 10 plus 3, that is negative 7. That is nothing but 45 divided by 8, this is flower bracket, 8 plus 7. That is nothing but 45 divided by 15, which is, 15, which is 45 divided by 15 is 3. So the answer for this second expression is 3. Okay, I hope you understood this. So this is the final one in this higher order thinking skills problems. So this is a little bit, you need to think a little bit to answer for this. I am just reading. Mount Everest is at a height of 8,850 meters. Its base is at an elevation of 5,400 meters. The temperature here drops at the rate of 1 degree per 100 meters. If the temperature at the base is minus 5 degrees centigrade, what is the temperature at the top? So there is a Mount Everest. This is the base. Here the at base point, the temperature is minus 5 degree centigrade. So from here onwards, it is go on dropping to till top. Okay. What they are saying to us is, base is at an height of 5,400 meters. And total height is 8,850 meters. Temperature drop is possible only from the base. That means here, from here onwards to till this point only temperature is dropping at minus 1 degree per every minus 1 degree for every 100 meters. So what is the value of this? Total 8,850 minus 5,400. That means this is up to from here to here. Sea level to top is 8,850 meters. From base to top is, sorry, from sea level to base is 5,400. From base to top we need to find out. So 0, 5 minus 0 is 5. This is 4. 3,450 meters, 3,450 meters height is there. So from, for 3,450 meters, for every 100 meters there is 1 degree fall. So totally 34.5 degree centigrade fall is there, total fall of temperature. For every one, for every 100 there is minus 1 degree centigrade, that is 1 degree centigrade fall is there, that is negative sign you have to take. So now at the base there is already minus 5 degree centigrade is there. From here onwards up to this point there is a total fall of minus 34.5 degree centigrade. That means minus 34.5 degree centigrade. So at the top, temperature at top is, temperature at top, top of the Mount Everest is minus 5 degree centigrade, minus, this is plus of minus is minus 34.5 degree centigrade, that is 39.5 degree centigrade. So the answer for this is 39.5 degree centigrade. So if you observe very carefully, then you will be knowing how we are calculating this temperature. So the explanation is what is most important. You need to understand the explanation. So simply listening is not you have to listen thoroughly, and you have to concentrate thoroughly so as to understand this higher order thinking skills problems. I hope you understood this entire five problems. These are the five problems. First one is, see very carefully, there is an expression given to us and they are asking to find out the expression value. The value that here is minus 10 we are getting. And the second question is, observe very carefully, here again they have given two expressions and they are asking which is less or than, which is greater than. And the third one, they are asking us to find out the sign of a given expression. I explained by taking examples of, that is by assuming the given A and B as certain numbers. Okay, if you still have a doubt, again you just go on, listen this entire video once again so that you will be understanding. And this is the fourth one. In this fourth one, two expressions they have given, they are asking us to find out the value. If you still have a doubt, just go through once again for this entire, listen once again this entire video and you will be understanding. You also, I am requesting you to share this video with your friends so that your friends also will understand the answers very properly. So this is how you have to think and then answer. And this is the final question. I hope you understood all these questions thoroughly. Thank you. And if you like my video, try to like this video in the YouTube channel, and also share it with your friends, and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you.